Back at it again. Day 9 to day 11. Super cash, super relaxed. I hope you enjoy. Oh, and of course, a quick reminder, all of this is streamed on Twitch at JTheLastMan1989. Hope to see you there. I'm just going to assume this is working.
Let's jump right into it.
Yesterday, we left off after gaining a bunch of knowledge. What did we gain? We need to do more carpentry to read carpentry level 3. And mechanics volume 1 we read. The question is... Alright, so we upgrade. So, do we have mechanics level 2 is the question. Yes. Well, it's 8 in the morning. We're reading tailoring. We'll go back to tailoring. It's 8 in the morning. The helicopter! That's what happened. The helicopter was last night, so that means that there's possibly a bunch of a bunch of zombies out there. Which is fine. I have to repair my flipping car, which I think I need a spanner for. And I don't have one here. Well, let's go explore, shall we? No. Let's read the book. Skill level 2 level. Okay, cool. So I still need to get my mechanic level up. That's fine. We are gonna go try and take apart and put together some cars. Why? What was that aim? Really need to repair the car, which means we need 3 things predominantly. We need a new hood, a new windshield, and engine parts. Or a whole new fucking engine. And maybe steal a new battery as well, because this one's low. Headlight, windshield, you know what? I'm going to be proactive, and I'm going to write some of these down. Windshield. Window. Headlight. Battery. And engine parts. Cool. Let's go take apart some cars and steal some radios, because I do want to get my electrical up that little bit. Man, I love this crowbar. Oh, hello. 4 I can handle.
Oh,
Nay, a bother. Alright, let's, can I just take any old windshield and put it on my car? There's a question. 20% chance of success. Failure. Hey, nice. All right, a little bit heavy. That's okay. Now, can I just take... I need a wrench. Okay, I can get a wrench from somewhere. Keep an eye out for a wrench. And the battery. Oh yeah, the battery's good. We'll take that. Okay, very heavy. Okay, we don't have to go that far. What? I thought I... Oh, did I not get a windshield? Oh, okay. I need a heavy-duty type windshield. Fair. I did suspect something like that was going to happen. Wait, what? It needs to be a heavy duty type. You son of a gun. So I need to find another van, essentially. No, let's put that in the back. I thought I dropped you on the... You are on the ground. So, heavy duty, it says. Also, is there a gas station around here? Because I do need to grab as much gas as I can before the power goes off. Come here, you. Oh, shit. Help if I didn't miss. Any of these look like a gas station? I mean, blue kind of does. Might be worse. Yeah, blue definitely looks like a gas station. All right, we're heading up to blue. Dabba dabba da. You know what? I'm not even gonna bother. I'll find a van. Gate off community. Get out of here with your bougie houses. No, no, I'm drinking juice. Go away. I'm sleep. No stress. Aha! Do you have heavy duty stuff? Windshield. I can't tell if it's heavy duty or not. Battery. Oh, heavy duty. Vehicle type, heavy duty. Okay, nice. We need one of those as well, but damn, that is weak as hell. Alright, can we put any of this in here? Shit's heavy. Damn, still heavy as hell. I've done it too far to go. The next, do I need heavy duty engine parts? Is a question. Nah, I'm sure I'm fine. I know you're hot. We're nearly there. Oh, where are you? I know you're overexerted. I'm sorry, buddy. Okay, I need a new door. Man, okay, I'm just gonna... Oh, no way. Don't fail. Oh no. Uh-oh. Please install. 20% chance of success. Ah, there's a zombie coming. Son of a... Oh, well, the zombie got out here, so that's okay. How many times am I going to have to do this? 44%. Okay, we have a windshield. Nice. Still heavy though. Because I need to replace this. Not much better, but a little bit better. Alright, you can fuck off. You can fuck off. And now I'm in pain. That's okay. Let's take the old vehicle over to that van this time instead of hoofing the shit over here. We might as well replace everything we can while we're over there. But I cannot hit a fly. This damn vehicle, otherwise it's dead. Oh, hello. You want to cause trouble? Right, my question. Do I have a wrench in the back of my van? Oh, hello. What's up? Sorry, I always forget to look at the Twitch chat to see if there's anybody there. Hey, Killjoy, what's the story? I'm doing 100 days! Still need a wrench. So far, it's been going pretty okay. Oh yeah, I'm gonna have to replace the whole door. Is it gonna keep the window? Let's see if I have the wrench first and just replace the whole door. You can go in there. Somehow I don't think a lug wrench is gonna do it. Alright, no stress. We're gonna walk our ass up to what I assume is a gas station and try and get ourselves a wrench and some gas before the electricity cuts off. Oh, hello, zombies. <laughs> 365 days? We'll see how the first 100 go first. If I can break 100, I'll probably end up doing 2. And if I can break 2, I'll do 3. And if I can break 3, well, I'll go the extra 65 days, because it'll be nothing. Station, it was whatever the fuck this is. A sex hotel. Oh, you little shit. Actually, you know what? I don't need to deal with you guys. That is the plan, to clear out of town and make it a safe haven. I don't want to do it to this town, because this town kind of sucks. I was thinking about going to one of the more urban areas. I can take these three. Not suburban, but, you know. What's the name of the place? Mullingar or something? Oh, nice. We take a level where we can get it. Modar? Yeah, something like that. I wouldn't mind taking over a city. Question is, if I go down to the fire station, would have a wrench, I think. It'd be odd if they didn't. I can head down there. And if not, I can hit the garage of the houses on the way back up and get a wrench. Although it is 420, so. Although I did clear out most of this downtown before the helicopter came. Although there's less than I was expecting to show up. God damn it, I hate the way he misses sometimes. Fire station it is, before I get distracted, as I tend to do. It's fucking eerie out here though. I need to get a Spotify playlist or something. Some lovely royalty-free music. Yeah. Some royalty-free jazz. No, okay. I have not done the police station yet, actually. See, goddammit, I got distracted. And I am way too overexerted. Single holster? Yeah, I'll take that. Alright, let's go have a little sit down. Catch my breath. Wrench. No. Good. All right. Have a little sit down there, buddy. Should have bought my tailoring book. Hello. Boink. What the fuck is it? Wrench. Give me a goddamn wrench. Wrench! Yes. Hey, and some spare parts. Sweet, I need those. Eh, I'll take it. Yeah, that's a good result. Drag this stuff back home for now. Have a little snooze. Go fix the car. I wonder if I have the experience to actually repair the engine. Start it again and have a little walk. I'll be sleeping well tonight. Okay, nice. Wait, I'm wearing the belt and a holster? Huh. Well, that's kind of cool. I guess I could just wear the double one then. Let's try the double one on. Ah! Nice. Alright, cool. I guess I'll wear the double one. Alright, eat you a little food, big man. If I cook the stale, will it become fresher? I guess we'll find out later. Read a little bit tailoring before bed. Say 10:30. You mean you're hungry again? Screw you, you're going to bed. Mom, would you look at that? It's raining outside. You know what? Let's take this rainy day to finish my boot. I know you're hungry, but you're not getting anything to eat until you finish your book. Nice. Now, if I tear up clothes and stuff, that gives me experience. I hope. Delicious. You know what, since it's still raining, we might just go around and do a bit of the old demolition. Get that carpentry level up a bit. No point in wasting the day, but I don't want to get wet. Board. Wait, I have something for that. Crap, did I leave it in the car? I totally fucking did. Son of a bitch. I had a Discman with the headphones. Well, there's the headphones. Crap. Discman's in the car. Well, I'll have to read a little comic book just to stave off the old boredom. Ah. Back to the shop. Oh, there's a revolver. Might as well. Over encumbered, goddamn. Oh, hey! Disc man. Oh, but I still have no discs. Which is the issue. How am I doing with the old carpentry? Oh, okay, going pretty quick. Let's drop off the disc man. Oh, and the tailoring book I put down. And honestly, what's the point of having it? I'm not going to be using it anytime soon. Disassemble everything! Destroy it all! Hey! Well, I might as well save that. All right, that means I can read the next carpentry book. Which I believe I have right here. Nice. All right, let's give it an L read-a-rooney, shall we? Oh, well, somebody's using guns anyway. Hungry again? You'll eat in a bit. I should probably read that cookery book. I'm wasting XP even on cooking. Alright. Alrighty, alrighty. Let's make a stir fry. With random fish. We'll add random vegetables. Fine. We'll read a magazine. And screw it, I might as well go to bed nice and early. Finish off the carpentry book tomorrow. I should probably clean these clothes as well. That's another thing in the fire station I could do actually. 3:10. Why are you waking up quite so early? Well, at least it doesn't sound like it's raining outside. Come on, you're so close! Just finish! Another stir fry, because why not? Oh, am I holding the frying pan? Totally am. Some delicious potato. We'll add a little bit of tomato spice. And some bell peppers. Getting bored? Come on, dude, we're cooking. Nice. All right, big man, we are going to fix a vehicle. We have the wrench on us, don't we? Well, we don't need these. Yes. All right, cool. Oh, it rotted away. Well, might as well bring it downstairs. And then try and rip some clothes up, actually. Does that help with the tailoring? 0.5. Well. This might take a minute. Still, though, it would be nice to be able to fix my clothes. Have I read that? Yes. Waste not, want not. Want that XP. Bruh. A whole 3.5. I know ripped sheets are good for starting fires and stuff. But I have no fire right now. To the car. Gotta try and be efficient. Okay, hood, uninstall. Come on, failure. Dang it. Okay, nice. Okay. Now the engine. Can I even repair this? I need a mechanic level 5? Ooh. Alright, well, it looks like we are getting another vehicle. Son of a bitch. That's rough. That is very rough. I didn't want to. carry around these electronics. There's not much point. Now the question is, it's two, what is it, two mechanics, one electrical to hotwire a car, which isn't crazy. So we will just try and work on getting our mechanics up a bit then, because we're nearly at the electrical. So if I steal the radios from these cars, and then there's got to be a car around here I can rob. Actually, there was a pretty good van. There's another van not too far away. I believe this will give me the experience I'm looking for. Fifty-two point five. 53.2. Okay, so even the attempts are actually giving me XP. That's not terrible. What about these? Jack lug wrench, of course. Okay, this is actually going swimmingly. Look at that, it's a whole like 20 XP in only a few minutes. Screw it, let's move on to the next car. And then go and check that van. And worst comes to the worst, I can just smash the window to get in if the door's not open. Oh, look at all that lovely green. We're going to steal the radio and take it apart. No way. 4%. That was close. I was expecting that to break. You rapscallion. Nice. Where are we at now? 102. Damn, we are flying up. screw it. So I install the muffler. Or break it. Hey! Not gonna lie, I kinda wish I could Mad Max out my car. Okay, please go on. Thank you. 114. Heater? There's no way. No, I can't. Okay. Let's move on to the. This vehicle. It's kind of therapeutic. Come here, muffler. Uh-oh. Come on, don't break. Just come off. 3%. And it's broken. That's okay. We're so close. Yeah. Nice. All right, we can hotwire cars now, I believe. Very sleepy and hungry. But it was a hard day's work. No, we can't hotwire cars now. We still need 5 experience points. Somehow, one watch is not going to give me 5 experience points, is it? Oh, it actually gave me more than I was expecting. Ha-ha! Sweet! It's all coming up, Jacob. Ah, screw this. This shit. Alright, let's go steal the car and then go home. Because we are hungry. Damn, I was afraid of that. That's okay. Can I not just... I actually have to do it this way. Oh, look at all that green. It even has fuel in it. It has loads of fuel in it. Oh man, it seems like a shame to break this window, but... well. Now, how do I hotwire? How do you hotwire a car? How do you hotwire Spare a bit of gas. Damn. Hey, what? I thought I unlocked all the doors. Excuse me. Huh? Excuse me. Why isn't it open? Oh, we'll cross that bridge when we come to it. I'm doing the very professional thing. How to hot wire a car project zomboid. All you need to do is hop into the car and hit V. Oh, okay. That makes sense. Aha! Hot wire. Hey. Oh, let's go. We'll take this left window, pop it on there, go home, crash out, eat some food, then crash out. Take a vitamin to help you. We've still got a little bit of the day left. Oh. This will take from this. Uh-oh. That is not the healthiest. Okay, well, better than nothing. 12% of something is better than nothing. You're just gonna let me quickly transfer it. You are not, are you? You little shitbag. Oh, it's because it's not fucking open, is it? What? Unlock all doors. Unlock all doors. Lock all doors, unlock all doors. They are all unlocked, so. What the hell? Alright, my dude's too tired. I'm going home. I'll figure this one out tomorrow. Because that thing is utterly useless if I can't use the back end. Well, seems like that's going to be a problem for tomorrow, Jacob. because I'm going to go and wrap myself up in bed and then go and take a break. Eat a random fresh onion and some other stuff. Cheese. Right, nice. Going to bed. Alright, not the most action-packed day, but we got a lot done. Mechanic levels, carpentry levels, electrical levels. I'll take that as a win. And we'll go to bed. Alright, good night, everybody. I will speak to you next time.